Apple is building ChatGPT into the iPhone and making Siri smarter, all thanks to AI.
Rich DeMuro explains in today's Rich on Tech.
Apple isn't just tiptoeing into AI, they are going all in with a new feature they call Apple Intelligence. Not only does it make your iPhone smarter and Siri more useful, but they're doing it in a way that protects your privacy.
Hello, everyone. Hello.
iPhone is getting smarter thanks to AI, with improvements to Siri, and ChatGPT is now built in. At Apple's Worldwide Developers Conference, the company showed off their version of AI, Apple Intelligence. It's powerful and knows you, but keeps your information private. Apple Intelligence will be included in iOS 18, which also lets you place icons anywhere on your home screen and even customize their colors. iOS 18 will let you lock specific apps with a passcode or hide them completely from view. iPhone is also getting a dedicated password manager, which works on Windows too. As for messages, they can now be sent over satellite when cellular and Wi-Fi aren't available. RCS support means photos and videos exchanged between iPhone and Android will finally look their best. You can also schedule a message to send later. Other notable announcements include phone call recordings, plus transcripts and summaries of what you said. An official calculator app is coming to the iPad with a neat trick. It can solve math problems in your own handwriting. As for that Apple Intelligence, it can help you write, generate, and edit images. Siri can pull useful information from your email, messages, and apps in a private way to answer complex questions. And if you need more help, Siri will be able to tap into ChatGPT instantly.
I think they did a very good job of narrowing down what the AI does, what Apple Intelligence can do in terms of this will help you be a better writer, it will help you communicate better with image generation in playful ways, ways that people already use.
iOS 18 launches in the fall. It's compatible with the iPhone XR and up, as well as the iPhone SE 2. Now, if you want those Apple Intelligence features, you'll need an iPhone 15 Pro and up. If you want to see some more of my coverage from WWDC 2024 here in Cupertino, check out my social media. I am at Rich on Tech. I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.
Rich in his element.
It's fun for him.
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of work, but fun.
Best at it.
Yeah. Let's go over to Henry.
You know what? He looks forward to that. That's just
he does.
Yeah. I mean, that and the convention in Vegas. Those are his two favorite ones.
Which one?
I think it's the, is it NCS or something like that?
CES.
Whatever. But I, you know,
Consumer Electronics Show.
Thank you so much.
NCIS. That's a show.
Well, that's a good one, too. Yeah, yeah. That could be a good party in Vegas.
Right.
Right? But yeah, no. I still think that the best thing ever is that Rich DeMuro needed to take a flight to Hawaii to make sure the Wi-Fi on the flight worked. I think it was fantastic.
It was a new kind of Wi-Fi.
It was a new kind of Wi-Fi, but it does make sense because you're out in the middle of the Pacific.
Yeah.
So, you know, and anything close, good to get it. I get it. But that was just classic. Anyway, we're in the 60s right now.